Motorcyclist is dead and another is in the hospital tonight after the two bikers crashed on Interstate 15 in Arizona. According to the Beaver Dam Littlefield Fire Department, the crash occurred at mile marker 13 in the Virgin River Gorge south of St. George at around 2 o'clock this afternoon. One of the riders was pronounced dead on the scene. The other is in critical but stable condition. The interstate was shut down while the Mojave County Sheriff's Department investigated the accident.